Oh, hey guys, Happy New Year. If you haven't seen my other video, sorry, I've just woken up. It's 2021, it's exciting. In this video, I'm going to see if I can find the New Year's celebration. Hopefully it wasn't just yesterday, because I didn't see it yesterday, but I knew it was on yesterday. I might land at Mount K, because I'll be the highest up if it happens. One second. Volume. I said volume up. Here you are. It's better we hit. Actually, I might go for a crumpet. I need to do a challenge there anyway. Merry Christmas, Happy New Year to everyone who's watching. Friends or foes? Hopefully, no one's foes. Quick tip, it's actually quicker to land if you keep moving around, like in one spot. Like that. Okay, I've got a gun. At least I can defend myself. God's sake, every time I land at Fort Grumpit, why does everyone come here? Okay, I'm just gonna spectate just in case it happens. Awesome. I'm going to make a video tomorrow, but I'm gonna. This might be my last video where I talk until I can and get my mic sorted on my videoing program. I use something called Screen Recorder. Just trying to find it. Wait, I have PowerPoint. I have Office. God damn, I didn't know this came with my computer. I've only had this about a week. Played on it three times. Three or four times. Let me know what your main presents were inside the comment section below. I did an unboxing video of my wand. And also, do you think I should start up a vlog channel? Maybe see me stuck. You can get higher than Mount K on that. Sorry, I'm just really tired. I haven't talked as much this morning. Last night I tried to stay up to see the new year. I got way too tired. More tired than I once I've stayed up at 1 o'clock in the morning. It's like the New Year thing. Games, what the hell? This was amazing. One more time, GG Epic Games. Always remember the bananas. Stay on the banana side. Okay, well, that was the main purpose of the video. But it's only been 6 minutes. I'm just playing normally. But it's not for elimination. Okay, are there any kids to snipe? Some good build keybinds, because I'll show you mine. Yeah, these are my keybinds. Not the best because I'm new, but 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 place is a mouse button. Yeah, these are all my sends. No, wrong one. Wrong one. Maybe it'll be nice to say hi to Bullseye. Hey, Bullseye! Bullseye. Bullseye. Hey, Bullseye. Hey, Bullseye. Hiya. Mum. I never miss. Good, so I've just emptied out the pockets. I always empty out people's pockets, unless they're really expensive. Especially if there's a... especially if they can set bounties. Although, later, once I've got everything sorted on my thing, I'm gonna try and see if I'm able, well, if I can log into YouTube on that thing, because I've tried it and it's not working for some reason. I know my email off by heart, and before you start shouting in the comment sections, no, you can't have my email. I'm not letting you. Come on, it's New Year. PowerPlay the best. Because I can't get copyrighted. I feel like this song's by Tones. That's strange. Gas station. Run away now, run away now. Don't know this song. I feel like it's by Travis Scott or Drake. Most YouTubers can't go on PowerPlay because of copyright issues. Me, I can't get copyrighted because of how young I am, and also how low subscribers I am. I'm not the most popular person in the world. I'll grow someday. When I get to 50 subscribers, I'm gonna be proud of myself. I'll quickly do a small item shop review. Listen, who has Green Arrow? I do, I just got him today without even realizing. Oh no. I promised my brother I would send him this skin for free. When he knows who I am, I really love these skins. I prefer this one though. I have this emote, used to use it all the time. Cool. Free sing along, this is probably gonna be not gonna be here tomorrow, so if you haven't got it free, get it now. These, I have the Last Laugh bundle, but it's not going onto my account. Fortnite crew Green Arrow. See, I have him. Guess what that means though? I'm gonna get free. I'm gonna get the frame thing. Pick out season 6 battle pass. Anyway, this may be the last time you'll hear this outro. Okay, I'm gonna do my old one. I'm gonna do my old one to make it a bit more nostalgic. If you enjoyed the video, make sure to leave a big fat like. If you really loved it, make sure to subscribe and turn the post notifications on to never miss another video, my fellow Wigglers. Thanks for watching, guys. Have a very merry 2020, and I'll be back very soon. Love you guys. Bye.